Starbucks.
Need a coffee? Sorry, I thought I was in your way then, sorry. That's right. Dumfries and Galloway, Scotland. I can't find the chat button. It's gone. All messages. Yeah, that's good. Aha, no chat. Where's it gone? Yeah, Dumfries and Galloway, Scotland. This is the city of Dumfries. Dumfriesshire. Third time I've been here, and third time it's a very sleepy town, a city and town, except on the night. But I thought I might get some info, some interaction between the infamous G4S. But no. Everybody's lovely. Hello. Very nice people. I don't know what I've done with my button that enables me to chat back, but hopefully you can hear this. Dumfries and Galloway, Scotland, part of the disunited kingdom. Thank you. little guy there walking past. You've got to be handsome to get into one of those things. I mean, I need to take his picture. So for all those people who are abroad in other countries, this is Scotland, part of it. And the city's called Dumfries, and it's Dumfries and Galloway, one of the key towns in the wars between Scotland and England in the 1600s and 1700s, probably forever actually. But it's a nice, quiet little town or city, depending. And as is normal in Scotland, it's very, very hard to find people that are nasty and cruel. Everybody, nearly everybody I've met, I've been here for years now, I don't think I've had a bad word from anyone, and that's very unusual. In England, it's ten a penny. In England, all you do get is depression and people freaked out with each other because of what's happening. So they're doing something about it. They don't just sit on the backsides. And it looks like it's going to be another one. It's three times I've been here now. Three times it's been very, very quiet. Which is astonishing, really. Three times I've been here and spent like 3 hours. Nobody's ever for taking the picture or has come up to me and said, don't take my picture. It's very strange compared to America. Everybody's freaked out. It's all right, it's okay. They just saw you in America. I tell you, that's the sort of reaction you get. They try to get out of your way so you don't, you know, get them in. They don't get them in the shot to spoil your shot, they think. But. And it's very cold. My fingers are really cold. I'll say hello to America. Nobody. Glove.